the 390 is a badass motor. That motor got balls in it. My dad had a truck, and he would take off in it, and the truck would, being it had no weight in it, like the truck, the back would start bouncing.
Yeah, that car moves. Hey, one of your exhaust clamps are loose. I can hear it rattle. Got a Dodge with a 440 in it and a Dodge with a 390 in it. You can do better than that. Put it in track mode. Oh, the police are already showing up. You're in trouble. And this has a turbocharged 6-liter LS4? I don't remember. And then I forgot what this one has in it. It has a 426, 428. This is a 4.6, 281 cubic inches of pure, I don't know what. But it does the job.